Welcome to the Don's Cooking. Today I've got a challenge. I make KFC at home my way, the Don's way.
So Don, what inspired you to do this dish?
This dish. Basically, I really see myself in a colonel. Always try, they never give up. Why I'm doing it? I'm doing it because I spend too much money don't tell my mom. I think I can make a better version. It's gonna be a banger, like the British say. Healthier, and it's gonna be cheaper. It's gonna be a banger, like the British say. We need 1/2 kilo of flour. I've been a little bit cheeky, I put a little bit of self-raising to pump everything up. 1 kilo of drumsticks and thighs, chicken. So very nice and juicy. 1 teaspoon of each spice, oregano, black pepper, turmeric, cayenne pepper, smoked paprika, and celery salt. 600 ml of buttermilk. That's my way to make a moisturizer. It's gonna be a banger, like the British say. So I'm cutting off the excess of the skin to cook everything uniformly. Nice and uniformly. So in the meantime, you preheat the oven between 180 and 200. So now we start to do the marinade. But before to do that, press the button, like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know what do you think. Now we put the buttermilk in. So now we put the chicken inside. We take from the Don with a little bit of seasoning, like salt and pepper inside. So the chicken start to get a flavor. And now guys, we put it for around 20 minutes in the fridge. You need a sauce for it. So we do the Don's chutney. Tomatoes, 250 grams. Ginger, chili flakes, 2 spoons of brown sugar, 2 spoons of white sugar, and about 120 milliliters of water, and 2 cloves of garlic. Pour 1/2 teaspoon of ginger powder onto the garlic, and the chili flakes as well, 1/2 teaspoon. Then start to chop everything up. Start to warm it up the pan, medium high. Start to cut the tomatoes in a half. So that's 250 grams of tomatoes. So you stir through. You put a little bit high. Time for sugar. 2 heaped spoons. 120 ml of water. And now let it cook it down. So we start to warm it up the oil for frying the chicken, medium high. So once you get about this consistency, start to take it off from the heat. Time for spices, guys. So let's start with the salt. Be generous, be a little bit generous. Then smoked paprika, teaspoon of cayenne pepper. Then help yourself with a fork to mix everything up. And then, and last but not least, oregano from mama. It's 1 teaspoon, so you put it in. So now we start to coat in the flour. Try to take all the excess. Each single side. And repeat. Okay guys, now it's the time. You can see that when the oil is ready, you put it over and it starts to bubble. So put it down. Voila. Try to keep the temperature of the oil high. Guys, as you can see, it's coming together. Guys, look at that. Your day are coming, Colonel. Look.
So when it's pretty much like that, golden and brown. Look at that, man, look at that, though.
So guys, I'm very happy about it. I think dinner is done. It's very hot. Very, look at that. Nice, crispy. So guys, let's try this bad boy.
Whoa.
Nice, crispy, still moist. Let's try the sauce, come here. Mamma mia, look at that. Wow! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Guys, please, subscribe, like, and let me know. How is it? Because for me, best. Wow, Colonel, I'll challenge you.